William Eklund using the body there, and now the puck is in the Jets zone. Here is Eklund looking for some room, getting it to the point. A shot from Emberson, and Hellebuck making his first save of the night. The Sharks making their way up the ice, and now Granlund looking for Duclair. Duclair feeds the point. Dale Addison takes it, a one-timer from the point. Hellebuck handles it and keeps it off the stick of Kyle Burrows. Come out of their own end. It's Barabanov moving in. Eklund gets the pass back. Shoots. Hellebuck shutting the door. First three shots on net here have been from the Sharks as they're applying pressure. Hellebuck forced to be sharp here. Eklund won by the Sharks. Poked back to the point. Ruta with a slapper. Didn't hit the net. Here is Appleton delivering the puck right on target. And that's
here's a shot.
A first shot on net for the Jets. Here's Nemestnikov now. Samberg joins. On target, steered aside by Kakinen. Samberg keeps the play alive. Cross ice feed. Stanley shooting. Kakinen got in the way of that. He was ready. And now I have Fallow and Nemestnikov trying to dig out that puck. Morgan Barron comes up with it. Barron looks left, right to the point. Schmidt hands it off. Stanley moving up. A wrister and a right arm stop from Kakinen. The best sequence of the first period here as we approach the midway mark of the first frame. Niederreiter putting it towards the net. Samberg to Pion. Quick shot on. Solved by Kakinen. NHL's stingiest team, allowing just 2.32 goals per game as Kyle Connor comes in with Scheifele. A backhand feed in front off of Ferraro. And Kakinen had to be careful with that, but he has it. Scheifele was parked there. Now coming up with it is Ehlers, winding it up with the speed, skating all around the Sharks zone with it. Handing it off to Morrissey. Wrister tipped in front by Connor, but again found and covered up by Kakinen. Here's Vilardi now. Looking for real estate. Tipped in by Stanley, and it's right on, but found again through all of the bodies by Kakinen. Delivering to Niederreiter, who hands it off, and Lowry now skates over the blue line. Lowry gets it back. The centering pass is off the paddle of Kakinen and out. Scheifele back up top. He gets it back from Morrissey. Scheifele looks. Morrissey takes it. Kyle Connor. A pass to the middle. Monahan was there, but it ricocheted right into the glove. Puck sent ahead. Bounce off Zetterlund. And now Kyle Burrows, unable to clear. Lowry. Barron, he finds his man, Samberg. Over to Pion. Shot on net, and it's in the net! The Jets score!
A greasy goal.
And there it is for Morgan Barron, who's was pointless in his previous 13 games, but he's on the board tonight.
Just get traffic in front of the net and get the shot through. And look at the traffic. Look at everybody's there. Shot comes through off a body right in front off Kakinen. Shot by Neil Pionk, and you can see Barron. He is in perfect position.
Morrissey with it, sending the puck up ahead. Scheifele finds Vilardi, and it's Kakinen flashing the leather.
Talking about how many were real good scoring chances. Well, here's a real good scoring chance, and Kakinen
played the Jets hard, and despite the San Jose record, a team that definitely doesn't quit. As Ian Fowler is just speeding in, shorthanded, driving to the net. Kakinen standing his ground. Here's the shorthanded opportunity for Ian Fowler. Denied by Kakinen. To Niederreiter. Couldn't come into the Sharks' territory with it. Hoffman centering pass. Eventually to Sturm. Shooting, and it's Hellebuck with the glove save, and he hangs on. Up to the task. Denying Sturm on that one. 25-year-old plays the most amount of minutes on the Sharks for the penalty kill. Here's a chance, and it's denial from Kakinen on Niederreiter.
Beautiful pass by Stanley, and Niederreiter goes to the backhand.
Stretch pass up ahead. Jets regain control. Niederreiter's in again. He has Appleton with him. This time Niederreiter keeps, and once again, shutting the door is Kaapo Kakinen.
Up and over the pad. This one, good toe drag. And then Kakanen just slides across.
Keeps, shoots, and hit his teammate. And as Appleton went down, Schmidt centering pass, tipped on net, and Kakanen again able to solve that.
3-8, and Kakanen has really been good. There's a tip in, perfect position.
Comes in front of Ehlers. That didn't pan out as the Sharks are in. Here's Duclair. Backhand feed, and Hellebuck kept that out. And somehow Scheifele in the crease to help out as well.
Here's Connor Hellebuck, the original save. Doesn't know where it is. It's rolling. There's Mark Scheifele in behind. As Duclair throws it out, save. And now Hellebuck doesn't know where it is. He thinks he's got it. It's rolling. There's Mark Scheifele. That's off his knee.
Dion. One-timer from Monahan. He misfires. Still got it to Perfetti. Velarde right in front.
Man.
And he put it wide.
This one, he just gets underneath this pass, and it is way high.
Jets escape unscathed there. Puck flipped right behind the Sharks net. It's laying there, available. A chance, and again denied by Kakanen. Hoffman also a pending UFA. Racing in is Sturm, and that's Hellebuck who got his arm on it to steer that aside.
Another good save by Connor Hellebuck. He hasn't had to make very many of them, but Sturm with the shot.
He's speeding to the puck. Pass in front, Scheifele stick handling and couldn't put it home. Was looking to go top cheese.
Here's Mark Scheifele, a little deep, bad angle. Two extra with the Montreal Canadiens.
Puck stolen, shot, and it's Hellebuck answering the bell for the Jets.
Carpenter gets his chance. The giveaway by Stanley, and there's Carpenter, but see, Hellebuck never gets his head turned.
Connor, a pass across. Pionk has moved up. Pionk to the slot. It got to the net. Kakanen was there.
Good shift, throws it out to Mark Scheifele. He can't get all of it.
Nino Niederreiter. Monahan gets it back to him. Niederreiter advances. Stanley, a pass in front. Kakanen, a wonderful save. Puck still loose, though. Here's Monahan shooting. And that one changed speed.
Good and lucky. Kakanen, here's off a skate. Gets out, crawls out, gets in the way of that one. Off a skate into Kakanen. Doesn't go in.
Morrissey connects with Nemesnikov. Barron unable to get through. A pass in front, Monahan! And somehow Kakanen is able to just keep that door shut.
Niederreiter makes that save, and you can see Kakanen has no idea where it is.
William Eklund on the attack. Back to Ferraro. He tees one up, fires, and ends up being wide, but Barabanov has it. The Sharks with pressure. Here's a shot, and of course, Connor Hellebuck saving the day.
He seems to have hurt himself when he rolled forward there. Here's Connor Hellebuck again. Just that square over.
Not attempting to shoot. Here's a chance for Monahan. That's blocked by Ferraro. Dying seconds. And that's going to do it. The Winnipeg Jets victorious. And a 1-0 shutout for Connor Hellebuck.